when you're doing a counter hook, you need to get away from the person first. Like, that's first thing. All you do is push.
Look at that pathway wide open.
Right? I don't have to avoid the hand and the shoulder, which is the hardest part of a hook kick, because you always get caught in there. Right? Whereas it's right here. Boom. Okay?
So you like that breeze?